fucking wide enough, god damn it.
It's good.
Fuck.
Okay.
Jesus.
Okay, so. I've been at the Cannes Film Festival for about 2 weeks. That's why I haven't really been uploading, but you guys don't care. I don't have enough subscribers for that to matter.
These people, they don't understand the life of a creative. The life of a creator. It's the hardest life there is. Grinding for the shots. No one understands. The thumbnail. Okay, that was stupid. Oh, yeah, let's just keep this rolling. Hungry as well.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is so fucked. Okay.
Tonight's the night! I'm leaving tomorrow. At like 6 a.m. It's too fucking early. But, yes, I'm leaving tomorrow. This is my last night in Paris. Triple spend. Yeah, triple spend.
It was fun. It was with this French guy.
Oh, you were French?
No, I was with this French guy.
Oh.
He was French.
Good-ass advice.
Eat
the snail, dude.
No, wait, whoa.
Eat the snail.
I didn't get any of it.
Except that is the exact same. Film major time out of focus. I mean, I love Paris. You know, as sad as it is to say, I am ready to go back home. Definitely ready to go back home. July 3rd through July 27th. 24 days, man. That's what I said to you. Lie down on my bed, curl up with the covers, maybe watch a movie, maybe get a little altered state of mind. Yeah, let's see how it goes.
Bow! Transition! I'm at Starbucks!
Fun fact, the Eiffel Tower is actually in France. The more you know, right?
Wow!
I
icon.
I've just like, I've met so many people here. I feel like I got close with so many people that it's almost like these are my childhood friends, or these are my college friends. Like, this is home, or these are the people that I go back to after a day of work or something. So it's weird, man, like saying goodbye. Like, I've gotten so used to it all, so used to it. And literally, as I was walking back from dinner tonight, it's, the sun is setting behind me. It's this beautiful pinkish red, like velvety sky. I look to my left and there's, I can see Notre Dame in all of its reconstructed glory. And I look to the right and there's a group of young people enjoying dinner, socializing, drinking, having fun. There's scooters passing me by. I can feel the wind on my face. Like, fuck, why couldn't I notice this all before the last night? God damn. So nice here. I have all these different France habits that I've developed, and now I just have to immediately get shocked back into the old Liam ways. That horrible fixed narrow perspective that I get from being home is just gonna be forced right back onto me. I'm just really scared that I'm gonna forget everything that I did here. I hate forgetting. Shit, I don't know why I keep on rambling. I should cut the audio right now.